So I got my face shield, got some hearing protection. It's pretty loud, throws a lot of sparks. So I got my work clamped into the saw. Blade comes down. It's pretty much right in line with my black mark. And the headers, but those front clamps will plug onto the headers. It's a 3-inch tube. I reduced it to go to a 2.5-inch tube. Got a band clamp for each of those. And then my 45s, I sleeved them and welded them. And I painted the welds so they wouldn't rust. The guy who welded it didn't have stainless rods, so he said the welds might rust, so I painted them. And the other tailpipe's still under the car. But the tailpipes are new. Those are also 2.5-inch. Those are a slip fit. I got the wrong clamps here. I got a butt connection clamp, and I need a slip fit clamp to fit those. But we get all this on here and then give it a test run.